So have you, what has been the craziest score that you've scored like against anybody in FIFA?
Bro, why are you asking me this before the game? Because I'm pretty sure these are the mental games. This is something I wrote on the group also. I know you're playing mental games with me. You're going to destroy me on this one. Trust me.
Bro, I have a feeling you're going to probably beat me like more than 10-0. I'm telling you, my FIFA star, I believe that there's something called FIFA stars. And that has gone absolutely off. Like so the last 10 matches that you see in your season,
right?
The first two are draws and the rest of them are losses. I'm like, okay. I just got relegated out of two divisions, man. So you can imagine where I am currently.
No, but I think with your love for PSG and with all those players, Neymar's and Mbappe's, you're gonna score so many goals, trust me.
Bro, there's still no Ramos, man. I mean, honestly, without Ramos, I don't trust the defense as much. Like, I was always saying that I think that they need a few more solid people in the defense.
Right.
So after Ramos came in, I think like now, of course, they're good for a few years. But, there's no Ramos in this update yet, right?
It's not there because it's gonna, I think, most probably gonna come in FIFA 22, if I'm not wrong.
Yeah, of course. I mean, that's the point of buying the new FIFA every year, right?
Yes.
Like, you know, you get the update of squads and stuff.
Squads. Mm.
So, that, and there's gonna be Messi. Hopefully, there's gonna be Mbappe too, but let's see.
Bro, what if Mbappe leaves? I mean, your whole PSG fun of playing FIFA goes away, huh?
Honestly, I mean, I am absolutely fine. Like, I play with Bayern also at times. Because I really like how they go about it. But, like, you know, a lot of the players that I grew up watching have left Bayern now. So, I feel like they're powerful, but they're not, like, as fast. I like a faster gameplay. So, I don't mind, like, trying out different things as well. But my brother is a diehard fan of PSG. Like, I'm telling you, genuinely, I just ordered. So, he's getting engaged tomorrow. And
wow.
I have a lot going on at my place right now, so that's why I've been like keeping super busy. So my gift to him is gonna be like a neon sign which is like 4 feet big, and it is a logo of PSG. Like, I think he's gonna appreciate it so much. To like, you know how much he loves the team.
Wow. So you must be all like busy with everything, you know, in terms of preparing for the engagement and all.
Yeah, man, and that too, it's like, it's actually not tomorrow, it's day after, but I'm saying tomorrow because tomorrow the ruckus starts, all our friends start flying in, and like, you know, just getting back together after a while now, because everybody's been busy with their own lives.
Right.
So it's gonna be a super fun weekend, and it's actually my mom's birthday today, so the party kinda started today, but let's see, it's gonna get like more hectic in the next 2-3 days.
Correct. Awesome. So I think there are so many people already now, bro, on the stream. You can play the stream. You can actually see the comments. I'll send you the link. I think I've sent it on the group.
Please do.
Yeah, so that people can actually... Okay, guys, so welcome into the stream. First of all, everybody's going all crazy about Ronaldo because this is a FIFA stream. It's all football. So my boys, welcome in. Pratik, everyone is here. Okay, Music Elk is here too. Thank you so much for tuning in. Vis, Harmar, Ankur, guys... What has happened today, man? Cristiano Ronaldo. We've got such W's today happening on the stream because it's just not Ronaldo that is here. We've got one of the most amazing guys, 32 stitches here. I mean, this guy needs no introduction, to be honest, man. I think I'll let you say hi to everyone and how it feels to be here on the stream for you.
Well, it feels fantastic. It'll feel even better once I am able to open up the link that you sent. It's great to be here. It's actually my first live stream. Thank you everybody for joining in. And thanks for having me, Lokmanyu. It's going to be quite a session today. You're going to wreck me. Let's see, man. Super looking forward to this.
Nah, it's not going to happen that way because I think the matchup that is there today is basically, bro, I think with Ronaldo's transfer in, no, Arpit, I believe that we should actually have that Messi versus Ronaldo. We unfortunately can't have that because of the squads. Imagine if we could do that right now, live on stream.
For sure, that'll be crazy, man.
Yeah. Awesome, but we've got a lot to talk about, by the way. Everyone, welcome in. We are having an amazing stream today because we've got 32 Stitches with us. If you haven't checked out his music, I mean, I don't know what you guys are doing because this man is absolutely phenomenal. We are here for a FIFA game, but we'll definitely be talking about a lot of music because I've got some amazing facts about our friend here, and a lot of people in the FIFA scene would love to know. So, Arpit, starting off, obviously, I mean, is it fine if I call you Arpit or is it fine if I call you 32?
Both, man, it works either ways. I'm gonna be both the people, so yeah, it's fine.
Okay, awesome. So, the first things first I want to ask Arpit is, obviously, first of all, guys, welcome in to the FIFA 21 Magic Bus stream. This is a case where I think I'll let 32 explain a bit more, like, not explain, basically, talk about why is he here. It's to play to educate, basically, and to be able to help people in India get that sort of education that is needed, right? And for him to join us is a big honor, to be honest, because he's here to create awareness. But Arpit, I'm gonna basically talk to you about this, okay? First of all, is that we all know that you are from Chandigarh, right? And you're currently based out of Mumbai. So my first question would be, how was it for you to be able to feel like basically come from Chandigarh and then to move on to Mumbai and create this amazing music there? I mean, how has the journey been like right at the start for you, especially?
Well, to be honest, I mean, I think there's one update that people don't know about me is I have moved to Chandigarh in Corona, like back here again, because I'm a big family guy. Like I would say I am a person who loves being with his family. Like, you know, at the end of the day, why I work hard is somewhere down the line, like, you know, it's just that I want to make my family proud. There's this dream that I saw and I want to achieve it together with everybody. I was there to network and I was there to make a lot of friends, and I have some really nice, some really talented friends in Mumbai that I'm currently working with on a few Bollywood projects and stuff, like movie scorings and all. It's always fun. Like, you know, I'm gonna be myself wherever I am in the world. I've lived in London, I've lived in Singapore, but it's always been this person who is somewhere, like, you know, inside me. It's like this boy from Chandigarh who's seen this dream and is going around the world just trying to make things happen.
That's fantastic.
It's been fun.
I know the fact that you say that you're a family person, and to be able to move away from your city and then to be able to, like, move to a completely different, I mean, we all know, like, how it's not even the north part of the country, right, bro? It's like Chandigarh to Mumbai. It's quite a shift for you, and then for you to be able to actually go to Mumbai. So anyway, I mean there's so many people saying hi to you, by the way, in the stream, if you can read the chat. And everybody's obviously crazy about Ronaldo and the whole thing that has happened. I hope everyone can hear us though. Selvin, thank you so much.
Do you want me to get a headset or something?
I think that would be better if you could do that, but I'm sure.
Okay,
I
want you to get a headset or something. Just give me a second, I'll just get my headset, yeah?
Perfect. And please mute your audio from your phone. I think it is coming back again.
I,
and please
mute
audio if that's okay. Like from your phone, basically. Wow. Okay.
Is it better now?
Yeah, I'm just gonna do some checks now, bro. Just so that everybody able to listen.
I'll just be back with the headset, yeah?
Awesome. Okay. Audio is too soft. I'm going to increase it. Sorry, guys. Wow. Okay. Selvin with the subscription. Mishti is here. Hi, Mish. Thank you so much for the subscription. Shredua, thank you so much for the follow, man. Welcome into the stream. Resilience Esports, thank you so much for the follow. Guys, I will be talking about Ronaldo. I know you cannot contain your excitement, but because we're here with 32 Stitches and we'll be talking a bit of music and we'll be playing some FIFA. My audio is too low. Can you hear me now? Is it better? Do something. Okay, let's do this, man. Can barely. Okay, much better. Perfect. Increase more. Okay. I'm going to increase Arpit's audio as well. Too soft. Is it back? Is it better now? First of all, Mishti, thank you so much for the subscription to Dhruv. It's incredible how so many people are here. It's crazy for United and for every. Selvin, could you please share the links of the stream in my group and in IFC as well? I'm just about to start off. I'll do it. Okay. I think the audio is fine, right? For everyone, just checking it out. Awesome. Can you do a bro, can you do a check once? 32?
Yeah, for hear me now?
Yes, bro. Let's go. Alright. Yeah, I think it's fine. A little more would be better if you can.
All right, I'm actually on
yes.
My headset now.
That's perfect.
It's good now?
Yes, that's fantastic. Okay, so
okay,
what I'll do now, bro, is basically I'm going to invite you in a mode. You'll be able to see it on Discord.
Yeah.
It is the 90 overall rated. So in that case, any player that is overalls a bit less, you'll be able to enjoy like a 90 rated player for everyone that you want to play in your team.
Okay, 90 overall we play.
90 overall, okay. So I think that works better.
Sure, I don't mind.
Okay, perfect. All right, boys. So, guys, first of all, I'd just like to tell you guys that for this, it is a charity stream. We're doing this for a very good cause. You can check out the link in the stream, okay, down below, where you can just hit, I think, exclamation donate is the command. Mukul, if you could check that, bro, or Selvin. And then we could basically have people donating like we had last time. 32, I'd just like to tell you, bro,
yeah,
that we were able to, it's not obviously that much, but we were able to raise £100 last time. That is 10 children's education sorted out. Isn't that really good to start with?
That's fantastic, man.
I hope we can do that again, no? For this great cause.
Yeah, hopefully.
Awesome. Okay. So I'm just downloading the inputs and I'll invite you in a bit. Bro, so what's your first thought whenever you're playing FIFA? Like, how does it feel? Is it like a getaway for you? Or is it like that you just play with your friends, or do you play alone also?
I used to play with my friends, but I mean, there's only so much time that I've been having lately. But otherwise, whenever we get together, so like even now when my brother's getting engaged, in one room we just have the PlayStation. So everybody can just chill together in that room, like, you know, hang out and, like, you know, play a couple of games together. And in fact, even at my place, like, we're building another floor right now. So my main room that I'm building is actually a gaming room, and it has like over 15 consoles there. So,
wow.
I mean, it's just, yeah, FIFA has been, I started off with PES. So Pro Evolution, I think the first one that I played was 2007 or something.
Pro Evolution,
actually.
Back in the days. I know. We all used to play.
Yeah, PES. So, yeah, it's been a lot of fun. But I'm a very versatile, very, very diverse like that. Like, I have an Oculus as well. So VR gaming and FIFA, and like I've been playing Horizons lately. So, I mean, gaming is my jam, man.
100%, bro. We all can see that because you're here for such an amazing cause, first of all, and to be able to, you know, I think the blue kit would be good if you could take the blue kit. That's the main PSC kit. Yeah. That looks perfect. Okay, let's set up the teams. So, bro, tell me a bit more about your music. I think we have some fans of yours. I think that we have Yamini there saying 32 stitches, let's go. So, it's incredible to see your fans are already here. So, let me just ask you a couple of questions about... So, you know, your audio engineering degree that you did in London, it's fantastic. It's so fascinating for me, bro. Like, I'm a FIFA guy through and through. All I know is to hold a controller, but you're the one who's doing the magic in London. So tell us a bit more about that, because music is what basically, you know, makes everybody tick, you know.
Can I tell you something very personal about this? So when I went to London, do you know what is the first thing that I bought?
What?
Can you please guess?
No idea, bro.
It was a PlayStation, man. I mean, what do you expect? It was a PlayStation. Yeah, the first thing that I got, like, I got a small little keyboard, a MIDI keyboard, just so that I could play my notes over there, because I was living in a place like very close to my college over there. So I used to go there. I used to come back and still make music. We had no bank holidays, nothing. I mean, we had an insane time. Recorded a couple of bands. Learned so many things, came back and just started doing whatever I thought would be fit, like, you know, the things that I learned over there.
Wow. I mean, here we were thinking about, we were talking about his, you know, the, all the magic he's created from London, but all he did was buy a PS4. So,
oh well, that's actually the first thing that I did. And honestly, the all the time that I had over there, like any personal time that I got, I had friends over and we were all on the PS. And like, you know, there were two people on the PS and two, three people were sitting and jamming on the side. Somebody's singing, somebody's playing the keys. So it was just a lot of fun.
I mean, I'm sure it was, because I think the way that you've been so passionate about gaming, like you said, you have 15 consoles in a gaming room. That's fantastic. Everybody in this stream, I think, would love to know a bit more about it. So we just got a donation. That's fantastic. Ekjo, thank you so much for the donation, man. This is the first donation. 32, if you could just like basically just ask, appeal to the chat as well yourself, that we can have a donation.
Yeah, of course, guys. I mean, we are here for a cause. Please don't forget that. And I'm going to be taking this up personally. We got to cross the 100-pound mark, man, today. That's why we're here. It's my brother's engagement. I'm still here sitting because this is, of course, very, very important. And I think after the lockdown, things have been so bad at schools. So everybody could use some help, right?
Absolutely, indeed, because a lot of people are here for a good cause. Let's just start off with the game, okay, without wasting any time, because everybody just wants to see you play. So obviously, bro, like, apart from, you know, the gaming passion that you have, like,
you
know that with your music you can connect with so many people in the gaming industry. So talk a bit more about that. Like, what's your inclination adding music to gaming, and like, what are your plans about that, basically?
So I mean, I'll just give you an example of something that I did recently. So I've always, since I told you I'm so big on gaming, so I've always loved Mortal Kombat 2. So I remixed the Mortal Kombat theme. Just give me a sec, I need to change my camera angle as well.
No,
so I just remixed the Mortal Kombat theme lately, and I released it with the Trap Nation. And it was just in time for the Mortal Kombat movie as well. So I mean, that's the kind of things I want to do. I want all of the things that I've grown up with, I want to give them a new face. Like, I mean, accepting and not accepting, that is on people. But I do my part, and I work on things that have always appealed to me. So I all the old gaming scores, like, I've done GTA, I've never released that. I still have it in my computer, because I do a lot of things for fun, like, you know, a lot of theme treatments and things like that. So I mean, definitely you gotta go, if you're a fan of Mortal Kombat, you gotta check out that release on Trap Nation, man, for sure. It's called Techno Syndrome.
Okay.
That's the original theme name.
Okay, so Techno Syndrome, I think I'm going to check it out as soon as I can after this stream finishes.
No, bro, you got to check it out with one hand, so that at least I can get some advantage over here, man.
I'm just warming up, and like, I just want to see, okay? So this thing is with FIFA, okay? Like, you'll get to know how good the player is just how you move the cursor on top of your head, okay? So the faster, like, the better you're able to move. I think it's just incredible.
Bro, what are you even doing, man? You're toying with me. I mean, you're gonna wreck me, man. I am very, very restless when it comes to this. I'm like, damn, give me the ball, let's go up front.
So the thing is, 32 had already told me that it's gonna be a case where he might end up, you know, saying the things he's not supposed to stay on stream, because
please excuse me for that.
It's gonna be fun, bro. It's gonna be fun. Wow. Oh, bro. You're actually going to score.
Come on! Alright. No, of course not, man. I know that you're just toying with me.
I'm not toying, bro. I mean, look at you. You're not giving me any space. Alright, boys, everyone in the chat, if I'm not able to read the chat, that's just because I'm focusing against 32. You know, this is one of those streams where we are here to basically have tons of fun. Look at him, bro. Look at the bodies we're defending with. I'm definitely going to skill around, for sure. Okay, guys, can we have some prediction in the chat? Who do you think is going to win? I just want everybody to go with 32.
Guys,
because he's
I'm gonna bet on you then. So I'm gonna be the one who's gonna be winning this one. You're just being humble, man. I mean, do you see what you're doing with the ball?
You're not giving me any space only. How do I score, bro? Okay, fine.
That, like that? How else? How the hell? How long have you been playing, bro?
Bro, so I've been playing since, like, professionally I've been playing since 4 years, but before that, ever since we were kids, we've all played FIFA, no, day in, day out, obviously, like.
Yeah, true. It's every kid's dream, man. The big ups to you actually making it happen.
Appreciate that, bro. I mean, like, for me, this was the first year that I could actually, you know, get recognized by a proper, like, the official football federation. And for us to be a part of the national team, I mean, it's an incredible feeling.
You've worked with Juventus. Oh, no, sorry. Juventus? Who have you worked with? Sorry, Dortmund.
Dortmund,
right?
Dortmund. Yes. I've worked with
them. That's crazy, man. That's why I'm saying big ups to you for actually making it happen. I mean, it's every kid's dream to actually play video games, like, professionally. But you making this happen is really, really good.
I mean,
How old are you?
Okay, guess my age.
Oh, shit. That was a bad clearance.
Guess my age.
23.
Why does everyone say 23? Okay, guys, in the chat, can we actually, you know, go back to the times where everybody used to say that I'm 23 and then we were like, you know, you're obviously a couple of years younger than you look. So I'm 25, by the way. And everybody keeps on telling me you look 22, 23. And
there's not too much of a difference. Come on, 23, 25 is, like, still fine.
Yeah, but it's still
you definitely... Do you want to look older? I mean, I think you're the first person who probably wants to look older
it's
like
it's
that.
No, actually the other way. Like, I feel good, no, that everybody says I'm 23.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, Mbappe, what are you doing?
But there are actually guys who are so much younger than me in the scene. Like for example, this guy from Chandigarh, right? Charanjot. He is the best in India and he's from your city. And guys, by the way, 32 didn't know about this. So I'm pretty sure if CJ comes on to the stream, he gets to know. You guys can actually go ahead and meet each other sometime.
That's crazy.
Oh shit.
Oh, come on. Took it a little lightly. What are you doing, man? Sorry, I just keep on talking to my players. Oh, fuck, it's Kimpembe. My bad.
Bro, did you get fooled? Okay, I'm actually 32, by the way.
What are you saying?
You got fooled by my age. Everybody in the chat can say it, no?
Really?
These guys just messed
up. I gotta take another look. First, I gotta focus on the ball first, man. I can't get the ball here. What are you doing? Come on, guys.
Bro, the thing is.
So you know.
Yeah. Go on. Tell me.
So, you know, since I told you my brother is such a diehard fan of FIFA.
Right.
So it's him who keeps me on my toes, man. Like, you know, honestly, it's just him who keeps me on my toes.
Whee!
Oh, come on!
Nice goal. Guys, for the first time,
finally.
we have seen a proper footballing goal in FIFA, because it's all about those silly skills that keep happening that we have to do as pro players. It's actually a proper footballing goal that you scored. You know, by crossing the ball in.
Really?
Yeah. Hardly anyone crosses in the game. I mean, sometimes, but it's just all about exploiting these skills that you see in the game. Yeah, but you were telling me about your brother being a massive...
So my brother only keeps me on my toes, man. So his teams are already... It has Messi in it. It has Ramos in it. So he's, like, crazy about FIFA. So if he doesn't have any time from work, all he does is, as soon as he gets back, play some FIFA, man.
Wow.
So, just recently, in between, I haven't been playing FIFA for, like, a couple of months because of the kind of work things that have been going on.
Yeah.
But it's always fun to get back to it. But today was, since it's about charity, so I think it's, like, definitely the best time to go into it. Wow, man. Do you see that possession? Like, what are these stats, man? Do you want to take the ball home or something? Do you want to play with your team? What's up?
Okay, chat. Will you tell our friend here that I don't play that much of possession? I'm just doing it right now because I'm on a mission. Because the way I've been played mind games with, you know, in the past, I was saying this.
Okay.
You're doing the same thing, bro. I'm pretty sure you're going to beat me, which is why I'm not giving you the ball. I'm a bit worried.
What are you saying? That will absolutely not happen, man. I know what is going to happen, and you're going to wreck me.
Doesn't look that
No bad. Pressure.
Look at you, bro. Look at the number of bodies that are going forward for you. I mean, I can't stop that.
Come on.
We haven't seen predictions in the chat. Everybody's talking about Ronaldo. Boys, Luke Manu is a possession rat. Look at the comments in the chat. this is what I face, bro. Week in, week out, no. Honestly. With yeah. people. Yeah, they're like, you know, you're a...
Sorry. I'm just...
Yeah. No,
I get overly involved with my players.
No, this is the passion, bro, that FIFA, you know, brings in you. Because, chat, how many times have we seen this that, you know, we are trying to have a conversation and our friends on the stream, they're just like determined to beat us with all the focus. Nice block.
Come on!
Amazing block. Absolutely insane.
Damn.
Okay, I have to
I'm
say.
I'm waiting for the.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for the 22 now, man, to get wrecked in another one. Far out.
Get the ball.
What are you doing, Kimpembe? I don't know what is Kimpembe doing, man.
By the way, there's
what
gonna
the
be
hell
there's
is going
gonna
on?
Be new number 7, bro.
Whoa. Okay.
I'm saying there's gonna be a new number seven for United next season. Guess who that's gonna be?
I can't take a guess. Tell me.
Chat, that was a test to see how focused 32 is in the game, because he doesn't know what I'm talking about. It's obviously gonna be Ronaldo, bro.
What? With whom? What are we saying? Wait.
Chad, are you seeing this? Are you seeing this? The level of distraction 32 has. Is he
Come
so
on!
Much into the game, he doesn't have any idea what I'm talking about.
I am not getting any possession only, man. And when I do, your players are blocking me so well.
Okay, I'm going to play one touch, okay? That's the rule. I'm only going to be playing one touch. I won't be taking another touch. I mean, as much as the game is going to take it automatically, that's the case.
Oh no, man, just do what you have to do. I think you gotta play your best game.
So tell me a bit more about your own record label. I mean, this is something really interesting. I'm pretty sure everybody here in the chat who is into proper music and, you know, follows all the artists around the world, everybody has a favorite artist, and to have your own record label is just fantastic. So the fact that you have your own record label, which is the Music High Court, I mean, just tell us a bit more about that.
Well, honestly, I mean, when I started making music, I just went to so many labels, so many dream labels that I've actually cracked lately. But I, at that time, it was very difficult being a fresh artist to work with them. But it was somewhere about the vision that everybody has. And my vision is like putting out different music in the market, something that not everybody is doing. Like if everybody goes the same way, then who's going to be innovating the market, you know? So I thought, whatever happens, I mean, we gotta make up by doing something a little different. And the kind of music that we are proud to be putting out is it sounds different than most of the music that you hear in the market, but it's still commercially very appealing. It's something that would resonate with the masses. So it's mostly about that, man. I mean, it's been a very fun journey. I get to network with a lot of cool artists like that. So it's a lot of fun, and especially like, you know, when we're working on shows and everything, so we have a backbone like that. It's just that we're not just doing shows, but we are working with people in putting out music. Like I wanted to develop Artist 360 because there's just so much talent out there and people that don't get any recognition just because you are a first generation musician, you have no contacts, you probably don't live in LA and stuff. So it's just to break that, man. I mean, honestly,
100%. I mean, the fact that you mentioned there's so much of talent, even in FIFA, like, this is what I'm trying to build myself. And I think everybody who comes to my streams and everybody who's supported me and the whole community, it's just all about, like, bringing up new talent, because FIFA is still a very niche field in India. Like, we all play for fun. I mean, you've been playing it ever since you were a kid.
Yeah, 100%.
But for you to know about me, or, you know, for example, see, Charanjot, who's, like, literally from your city, but you had no idea about him. So.
Yeah.
It's just all about
So
fun.
that could probably be because of a different reason, honestly. Like I would have known, but it's just that I have been keeping so busy with music that I've not been getting time to even play myself. So I don't get a lot of things like that. Like if I'm online, if I'm watching something like some live streams, it's usually somebody making music. Like you know what I mean?
Yeah,
Because
absolutely.
just trying to innovate, nothing else.
What a goal, bro. How did you just run past me like that? I mean, it's 3-2 now.
It could only be because everybody's 90-90, because if it wasn't, then that's Icardi, you could have easily stopped him. No.
No.
If it was Mbappe, like then there was no way.
Then there was no. I mean, you scored anyway, right? So it's under the control of you, bro. Like, you're the one controlling them, so.
Yeah, but still you gotta give some credit to the players as well. Of course, there are skills in the FIFA set matters itself. Otherwise, by what would even be the point of any teams or anything like that, right?
That's true,
Like you
that's
gotta
true.
make the players a little different. Mbappe does what he really does.
That's
Oh,
true.
come on! Oh.
What a game, bro.
Well,
I think
that was a sick game, man.
that was a crazy game. I think let me read the chat now. Okay, boys, first of all, apologies if I'm not reading the chat. So what happens now 32 all the time in the streams that I am trying to talk to everybody in the stream. Okay, and it makes it a lot of fun. So right now, because we're having the conversation, 32 stitches wins by 32 and 0.
That's exactly what I was looking at, man. Okay, wow, nice.
By the way, this guy Slither in the chat, he's a great talent, bro. Like, in terms of like he this man can do everything, basically. I'll tell you a bit more about him. He's like, he can do magic tricks, he can sing, he can, do everything, bro. I mean, that kind of talent, it's crazy, you know.
Well, Slither, we're reading this out.
He's saying, calm down, don't talk about this.
Yeah. So
All right,
that's
okay.
really cool, man. I mean, I have a kit with me, which is like learn how to be a musician. Because I'm always I try to be that guy at the party who's always having fun, going around, interacting with everybody. So I
Yeah.
wanted to learn a couple of tricks as well, but I just couldn't, man. I think you got to be very smooth with it. And as soon as I start lying, you can see it on my face. Something's wrong. Like that hammer is made out of paper or something like that.
I think Slither would
So.
love to know about this. 32 stitches looks like Maninder Bhutter. By the way, this friend of ours is from Chandigarh also.
Okay. Pokemon.
Pokemano. Yes, he's a good friend. He
Okay.
used to play FIFA and all
Nice.
with me. I'm actually a singer,
Okay.
guitarist mainly. The rest is just an add-on. So obviously, Slither, if you thought I would talk about your actual profession, then you were wrong, because we're all about the banter, crazy, crazy. But anyway, guys, I mean, it's fantastic to see so many people. I've missed a lot of subscriptions also. So 32, are you aware about the whole Twitch scene, bro? Like, I mean, I'm pretty sure you must be interested in terms of looking at Twitch as your another platform for your music, or are you already doing it?
So basically my management has been with people for this, but on a personal level I haven't been able to because managing the record label, making music, having all the shoots and everything. I do that myself too. Having that creative guidance on my shoots, generating content, shooting videos. Even if I've shot like three music videos, I've directed them myself. I've sat down with the editors and just so there's just too much management going on as of now. I don't get any personal time, but the moment I do, I'm sure this is something that I want to do. Just imagine, what am I going to do with those 15 consoles, man? So
Exactly,
this
no.
this this is this is what I want to do with it. So in fact I even have this. So as soon as the room's done, I have this I'm going to buy this car racing simulator. So it's going to be a proper seat with like a proper G29 Logitech. And I'm gonna have an arcade station. So I bought this inbuilt arcade station with like 10,000 games inside it, all the
Wow.
retro games, all the Street Fighters and everything. And I'm making like a proper cabinet out of it. So that's what I want to do with it. So I want to get onto Twitch and explore this a little more, but I think in due time.
No, 100% bro, because I think the fact that I've seen it so many times with Twitch, there's so many great artists on Twitch. I think Slither also would be able to tell me a bit more about this. In fact, you know, my girlfriend is also in the chat. She is into, like, obviously she doesn't really like bother too much about my FIFA and so, but she's like on Twitch, and she's like, you know, looking at other artists, you know, just creating so much of work on Twitch. So if you go on the explore section, no, you'll be able to see the kind of artists that are there.
It's amazing. I am gonna check it out. Yeah, I think that's something I need to see. Is your girlfriend a gamer too?
No, she's not a gamer. I mean, she obviously loves what I do. It's just that she's, apart from me asking her to download Twitch just for me, it's about, you know, she looking at, what a goal, you know. Wow. Ghana. Oh, this is Idrissa Gay. Ghana Gay.
Yeah.
Chat, look at this guy celebrating on me, bro. Look at him celebrating.
Well, that's just, it's instinct. So sometimes I feel like that shoot is going to be a winning shoot. I'm going to score with that one. I just automatically celebrate. And then it doesn't go in, and I'm like, what the hell did he just do? It's just inbuilt, man.
So what happens with FIFA? You know how this game can, you know, get to you if you're not winning, right? So it's the case.
I get in a bad mood.
Yeah, that's what Slither is like in the chat. He's like, you know, you're, because that's what we call people who celebrate on you, toxic. That's like, it's amazing.
It's good fun, but
it's always good fun.
I.
Oh, how did you score that?
I got a call. No, I'm playing FIFA. You know that, right? I'm playing. I'm on the second game already. Yeah, lounge. He wants to come in and he wants to check out the game. I told him I'm playing against a pro FIFA player, and he's like, bro, I really want to see this.
Wow. No, I'm actually in a, you know, I have to appreciate the fact that despite the fact that you don't get time whatsoever, I want my chat to basically tell me, guys, how would you, you know, describe 32's performance as a FIFA player? Like, honestly, the way that he's passing and scoring.
As soon as he said that, I made the worst pass.
I got called upon that so many times because I cast games also, and it's like a commentator's curse then. and yes, Pokemano, your friend 32 is from Chandigarh, bro. He's also from Chandigarh. Oh, what a save. So if you ever watch a pro game of FIFA, no, this is just like, so glad that we're having fun and we're here for a cause, which I'd like to remind everyone. Guys, do donate. Check out the link, donate. I mean, if someone can spam the exclamation donate in the chat, guys can actually donate for a great cause. Slither actually donated. Ekjot also donated. You guys are more than welcome to donate it for this great cause. But yeah, I mean, those pro FIFA matches, no, 32, it just gets so intense.
What are you doing?
Exactly like that.
Well, of course.
it gets to a point where you're shouting, you're screaming.
I'm telling you, I mean, I really got to calm myself down. I'm the kind of guy who breaks glasses on FIFA matches. Like, what the hell, man?
How many people can relate to this in the chat? Like, how many of you break your controllers, including myself? Because, you know, my chat, my people that are here day in, day out for my streams, they know how much I rage. And raging is a very important part, bro, of the game, no, isn't it?
Yeah, Akash, come on and say hi. I've been talking about you.
So is that your brother that we're going to be meeting on stream?
Yeah. That's my brother, and he's the one who's getting engaged this weekend.
Congratulations, bro. Nice to meet you.
Congratulations. I have a headset on, so he can't like really hear you like that.
No worries.
Oh, come on. Oh, shit, that was off.
What's up, Nina? Welcome. There's so many people today. I mean, I was not, obviously with the whole Ronaldo saga going on, and you know, it's like, you know, Ronaldo has ended up in a case where, like, if Messi can go to PSG, I'll go back to United and even make it more interesting, you know, the whole transfer window.
Yeah.
So bro, tell me something. Whenever you're playing FIFA, right? What's your favorite this thing? Like, you know, what's the one thing that you love to do? Because a lot of people like prefer to do a lot of skills. A lot of people just like, what's your favorite thing in FIFA? Like, as soon as you jump on and
my favorite thing to do in FIFA is start cursing. jokes about, honestly, I gotta have a personal session here sometimes. You're most welcome to the studio whenever you visit some of your Chandigarh friends. You gotta visit me here and we'll play some offline FIFA. I mean, something that doesn't get us banned.
Because the one thing that I know is that good thing that I'm not in person with you, because if in case in any way that I end up beating you, that cursing might end up in a physical beating. So I'm like,
no, bro. So all the cursing is towards the players, and that too my own players.
Bro, how do you miss that? How do you miss that?
Yeah, that exactly.
Guys, are you seeing this? Yo, where is my chat, boys? We see this. Do we see this regularly? Or we actually do, because this game is shit. it's like my everyday reaction, bro. Like, you open a miss an open sitter, and then all you're doing is just cursing the game, basically.
Oh, damn.
All comes down to rage and all. But yo, guys, thank you so much for all the subscriptions, Sahil and all. I missed it, sorry. Sahil, Mishti, Slither, thank you so much everyone for your donations, Ekjot as well. It just feels great. Guys, I would request you, instead of actually subbing to the channel, just donate it for this stream, donate it to the cause. I would highly appreciate that, because it's a case where we're here to, like, you know, educate people, basically the importance of education in
India.
Oh, he finally spoke.
Okay, that was a very similar one.
That was a bit of a lag though there. I think that's why.
And exactly what you missed the last time.
Yeah.
I don't know what's happening. I think some things up with the internet.
Could be. But I can hear you clearly. That's good. Alright. Bro, this is gonna be a close game, huh? 45 minutes, 2-1. So there's not much of a difference.
Yeah.
It's
gonna be fun.
It's amazing. So, you have an upcoming remix on Monster Cat that you were telling me about, right?
No, so the remix is already out, and I'm just so happy putting out that remix, man. So, it came out just recently. I'm forgetting the date. As I said, too much going on. I don't remember to register dates anymore. So, the remix is already out. It's called Me Plus You, and it's a remix of a track by my dear friend Sabai. So... you gotta check it out, man, whenever you're done with this.
Oh, of course. Like, you only said, na, check it out right now, so that one hand is off the control.
yeah, that's even better, man.
You know, it's amazing, though, really. Like, how... It does feel really nice, bro. Like, coming from two... that should have been a goal, man. What a chance that was. Where can I check this out? I'll share it here. So he's asking, Slither is asking where he can check out your song.
Spotify. It's on just search for Me Plus You, 32 Stitches, you'll find it.
Awesome. Selvin, you can definitely link it up here, bro. And then, I mean, I'd love to, is it possible that we can also play it on the stream for the viewers?
Yeah, for sure.
We just got a donation as well. Thank you so much. That's an anonymous donation, by the way. So thank you so much to... Mr. or Mrs. Anonymous, Miss Anonymous, for making that donation. Appreciate that so much. Wee!
Come on! I should have chipped that.
You should have, bro. You should have, honestly. How did
you miss it? Well, and thanks for the donation, of course, guys. Keep the donations coming.
Yeah, I mean, it's for a huge cause, and it's amazing to have you, bro. Honestly, with your schedule and. For you to be able to take out time for this. I'm literally not focused on the game. I'm telling you, 32, this is not how I play. This is not how I play, if you're thinking. I'm playing against a professional player who doesn't even know how to make two passes.
No. I absolutely know you're taking it easy. For sure.
No.
This cannot be. If you were absolutely focused, the score would have been 32, just like Slither said. But it would be 32 from the other side, man. You would have scored 32 goals against me.
That would be...
Yeah, so I'm happy like this, man. Be distracted, guys. Distract him more with some donations, man, so that I can have a chance to go up and score a goal and, like, get this game back to square one.
What a guy. But this has to go. This has to go in a, you know, in the last game. So you have to try your level best. I mean, I'm not going to let you off that easy, bro. Trust me. I know you're on a clock.
Yeah, for sure, man.
But I'm taking you to the third game. I'm making you sweat. And no cursing, huh?
that's fine.
Just talk to me about Ronaldo and everything is full of distraction for me. Oh, that should be a goal. Oh, what a goal. Guys, can we actually applaud for 32? I mean, that's a great goal. Honestly, even I don't score that sometimes. Honestly, that was a fantastic goal, Chad.
Thanks,
what
man.
A goal, man.
Thank
Look
you.
At that
Thanks,
cross.
Man.
Look at that cross. I have to say, and that Nani celebration. Do you know what Nani is? You know the player Nani, right?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, the celebration that he used to do. Great goal, by the way.
What are you doing? Why are you just giving me the ball?
No, I'm not. Bro, I'm distracted. No, you spoke about CR7. All I have to do is think about Ronaldo now.
Where is this guy going? What are you doing, man? Okay. What the hell?
Guys, this is such a KG match. I mean,
what are you doing, Neymar? What the hell?
boys, you love the rage, man. You absolutely love the rage. You know, I was there. I was exactly you. Akanksha Solanki, thank you so much for the follow. Guys, if I've missed messages, if I've missed
that's,
follow
alerts. That's my girlfriend.
Oh, thank you so much. Welcome in, Akanksha. You see, Arpit gonna destroy me now. She's here.
No way, man. No way. What the heck? Look at your ball control, bro.
Bro, it's one of those cases where, you know, your Mbappe is annoying me now. It's one of those guys.
I think that is always the case when he's playing. Okay, that was just a fluke. I was like, okay, maybe I make space.
32 for the win, indeed. I mean, we have to, you know, we have to cheer 32 on, not just because he's playing phenomenally well in this game. Oh my goodness. Bro, how does my defense get beaten like that? How does it happen? Like, your name, Neymar and Mbappe are just...
It's Neymar and Mbappe, man.
I think it was the case where at the start of this game, I was thinking, you know, I'll be the one who's going to be just chilling and you'll be the one cursing because you said you tend to do that. Getting to a stage where the rules
might
be reversed.
All the time. Oi, what are you doing, man? Diallo. Okay, we should have gone up further. We had so much space.
I was just trying something fancy, bro.
Like giving me space? Bro, come on.
Okay, I want to ask a what a pass. Ooh. Okay, if we actually end up seeing, you know, you scoring another couple of goals, we can actually do a small giveaway also on the stream. Guys, are you down for that? Like, honestly,
yeah,
I would love to do a small giveaway if Arpit can score a couple more goals in this game. You have 5 minutes, bro. Okay, I'm gonna let you do it. Like,
no way. Like, just play it regularly. Let's do that in the next game and have a proper round for that. I think it'll make a lot more sense and it'll be more fun.
Okay.
What do you say?
Yeah, awesome. I think next game is all about Arpit beating me like full on. I'm gonna be playing with a lot more concentration because everybody is distracting me with this Ronaldo news. Oh, what a save.
Okay.
What a save. Let's talk about CR7 and he'll be distracted. Crazy. Imagine if that goes in. Ooh.
Whoa, what are you doing? Bro, that was sick.
I just wanted to try something interesting, though. Imagine that went in, though, because Cavani can score.
Yeah, it looked like it was going to go in.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Great game, bro. GG's, man. GG's. What a game.
This is fun.
Fantastic game. So what are you planning on doing with those 15 consoles, bro? Like, honestly, are you going to rage together?
So the 15 consoles aren't really placed there yet. What I currently have here is I have a PS 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Correct.
I have Xbox 360. I have this one, the Sega Dreamcast. I have the Nintendo Switch. I have maybe one more console or something like that. I like variation. I love playing different kinds of games. And so what I plan to do over there is host gaming parties. Like, honestly, people just think it's not something that adults do. But I would love to have a session, like, you know, Saturday with my friends. Like, all the friends over, everybody's like, you know, having their things or whatever. Somebody's having their drinks or eating and stuff, partying basically. And there's like gaming consoles in there. So, like, we're basically partying inside an arcade.
Wow, that's amazing.
So that's that. Do you want me to change my this color, the color to blue?
No. I think it should be fine.
Or is by it's fine? Okay.
I think it's fine.
So what were you saying?
Shouldn't be an issue. No, I'm saying. Slither says 32 winning 3-2. What a story.
Not too bad.
That's gonna be fun. Guys, actually, don't forget to donate. I know I'm saying this again and again, but we are here for a special stream. You will see a lot of, you know, different streams more often. I think I'll try to get 32, like, for more gaming streams now that we share the passion for gaming. But this stream particularly is just
awesome.
About... Yeah, it's about basically helping secure funds for people, for the education of kids in India. We did raise £100 last time, which was fantastic. Any sort of donation, if you're in a position to, make sure to do so, because, well, I mean, we are in a very, like, we're grateful to be actually be able to be in this position. Some kids are not. So do it, guys.
Yeah.
Honestly, bro, like, music, I have to say, the only thing that I do while playing tournaments, I mean, I don't even listen to the commentary, do you know that? Like, I listen to nice music while playing tournament matches. It keeps me focused. Like, that's
super cool, man.
Yeah, that's like my...
What has been your favorite track? Like, what have you been jamming to?
I mean, see, obviously, I like the kind of songs that basically I'll start playing this one. I'll probably have you listened to the news that song was in FIFA also. Heat Waves is the artist, Glass Animals. Heat Waves is a song, and Glass Animals is the artist. Have you heard that song?
Most probably, man.
You have, right?
So yeah, most probably. I doesn't ring a bell because I mean, 200-300, like at least 100, if I'm every day. So it's just very hard to register names, but I'm 100% sure I have. Like, I'm a big fan of all the tracks that they've been putting out.
Right.
Because, like, you know, FIFA music is it's gold, man. Like, it's insanely good.
Exactly, and the reason that I mentioned FIFA music particularly is because it is related to music and FIFA both, right? Because, yeah.
And what are you doing, man? Okay, sorry, my bad.
But obviously, we do have, like, you know, a lot of tracks, like a lot of genres also that I listen to, and obviously different tracks. Every single day I find some new music to listen to.
Okay.
Yeah, it's amazing.
That's great, man. That's great.
Like, I would love to...
Yeah, it's always, I like, there were times when people just used to have like one playlist and go over and over and over again and again. But I think things are like different now, ever since Spotify has come into the game. Things have been really different for people. So new music has been going out. A lot of people are getting a lot more attention. So it's nice to have it like that. And it's always fun to discover new music, and that too so, like, you know, so effortlessly. Was he offside? Yeah, he was. Damn.
Exactly. Sid is also here. So this friend of ours, Jenna, said in the chat, he is also a professional FIFA player. So he is my national teammate, and he's played for Ozil. Do you know who Mesut Ozil is, the footballer?
Yeah, of course, man.
So he was in his esports team a couple of years ago.
That's
massive Arsenal fan as well. So.
Oh really? That's dope. I have one of my closest friends is an Arsenal fan. I was actually living right next to the stadium when I was in the UK.
Right.
So he used to take me there just to chill and have a couple of drinks every evening. So yeah, I had a great time over there. As I told you, gaming is more of my jam than the actual sport.
Right.
I've always been a lazy kid in school. It was a games period, and I was like, damn man, I don't feel like it. So yeah, I've always been the tech kind of guy. But I like sports now, but only selectively. Something that is just doesn't need too many people because, as I said, there's just so much time that people have now. But I miss the time. So it was good fun with Arsenal also. I had that, and I saw some really cool Arsenal fan art today also.
Really?
Yeah, somebody's been making neon signs, so that looked crazy good, especially with the kind of colors that they have in their logo.
I mean, I'd acknowledge that because we are friends now. But if someone was to tell me otherwise, I can't be asked about Arsenal. Honestly, I'm a massive United fan, so honestly, it's crazy. But you're right.
You know which team do I support the most?
I was going to ask you that. I actually forgot. This is the first thing I should have asked you.
So the team that I support the most is the team that I'm playing with. I mean, not even right now. Any time I pick a team in the match, that is the team that I support. Today.
PSG?
I don't know. It's just... PSG, of course. That too, because my brother is so inclined towards them. Mm. But otherwise, generally, it's usually the team that I'm playing with. So it could be any. As I said, I've played a lot of times with Bayern. When I see a crazy losing streak because I've not been in the mood, come back home from a tired day.
Yeah.
And I'm just not even the mood of trying to keep my eyes open. I'm just super tired to even do anything. So that is when I see a losing streak and I'm like, damn, I gotta try out something else. Maybe it's not working for me. So yeah, I'm fine with that. I'll support your team when we're playing together over here. Maybe a co-op game or something.
Yeah, definitely. Now that we're friends online also, no? Whenever you get time, free time, we can just hop on in a co-op game and have fun.
For sure, man. Oh, damn.
Because the thing is, no, FIFA and music brings so many people together. We obviously got here for this amazing stream. But otherwise, also, I've seen people just jamming to their music and just gaming all day long. Because when I was a kid, the reason why I'm here playing this game professionally is because I never used to go to school. During my 9th and 10th grade, I used to keep lying to my mom. And this is a true story. I used to tell her that I'm sick, I've got fever, I've got this, I've got that. And all I used to do was just play Call of Duty all day long.
Oh, damn. You're a COD fan as well. What was the COD that you were addicted to at that time?
I started with Black Ops
what?
1. And I played that game 50 days in-game time. So if you play COD regularly, you'll know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, for sure. And don't tell me you haven't played Modern Warfare 2, man. That best COD till date.
So Modern Warfare 2 was my starting, where I learned how to play COD. My childhood friend taught me. In fact, now he's in the UK. So he only taught me how to basically play Call of Duty.
Crazy. I gotta sit up now.
You gotta step up.
Yeah, so I also started playing like that, man. I also started playing like that. But I was a Modern 2 person. I loved it so much. I also had I think 38, 40 days on it.
Mm. Yeah, I mean
So, but not too much into the mobile one, man.
Mobile is just, I don't know, man. I don't want to say anything bad about it, but mobile is just doesn't feel right, It just has to be on console.
I tried it with the controller as well, but it still isn't as much fun.
Yeah.
And so But I personally prefer Battlegrounds over it. Like, I try to play a game every day. What are you saying? Are you looking at that? Like, look at the possession stats, please. I mean, just show the people what the possession stats are. Like, what is wrong? So, do you want to take the ball home or something?
Guys, look at the rage. Look at the
Just look
rage. I've been called a rat in the
at
stream, bro.
that. Bro, 85. This is, I have never seen it. Insane.
I'm hiding my face right now. I'm legit hiding my face.
Yeah.
I don't want people to see me doing this to you at this time. But honestly, you know, it's crazy like how Call of Duty basically started off my gaming, you can say the passion for my gaming. You know, a lot of people use the word addiction. That is so wrong, though. As a gamer, you'd never want to hear that because people say you're so addicted to gaming. I don't
It's
think so.
used in the wrong way, right? Like
Yeah.
the tone of it is not right. Even if you say addicted and the tone of it is playful, like I don't mind it like as much. You
Yeah,
understand?
exactly.
But if it's like not, it should be in a playful way. Like at least we're not doing things that people are going out just doing so many wrong things to other people. Like we're at least in our own world and like just doing what we love and having a good time with that. And you're playing professionally. That's why I'm saying. I mean, you've done quite the thing. Like when I was a kid, the first thing like somebody when you they used to ask me that, what do you want to become? I used to say I want to be a professional gamer. I honestly.
Wow. Can we code
Whoa.
32 on this? Can we like basically record this? Vinayak, welcome to the stream. Dhruv bhai, welcome to the stream. So nice to have you guys here. So can we actually clip this and tell everyone that sign this man up in a professional esports team? Because I'll handle the music for you. Don't worry. Let me create the music. You take my place in the national team. What do you say? Let's trade.
That sounds a little frustrating if it's
Yeah, you don't want to
FIFA.
be in that position. Oh, what a mess.
Yeah, like music is so peaceful. Like I have my own time. This is like you put in a spot. Like yeah, okay. I think if I got to play something professionally, like right now, I think something that I would be good at would be battle, like in like 10 days because I love playing Battlegrounds.
Battlegrounds as in
So.
this.
It's PUBG, yeah, PUBG,
Correct, correct. Okay. No, actually,
right?
I
Yeah,
don't play
so
that game at all. I have no idea what goes on there, honestly.
man, it's like if you've liked COD, I think it is a great way to spend time with your friends and like just do something collectively because like it's very engaging. Like you've got to coordinate, you've got to talk to each other, you've got to make strategies and things like that. So it's a lot of fun, honestly.
I mean, it's. I think now that you've played it a lot, I think I'll try it out. Maybe we could just get on a game and maybe you could guide me a bit as to
Yeah,
how to play it.
for sure. I think the easiest way to start with it is not start the classic mode and actually go into the arcade mode first
Okay.
because they're like comparatively like smaller matches, smaller maps and stuff. So that is usually the best way to go about it because like you'll get the hang of the game. Like if you go, wow, okay, that was quite a pass.
So my friends are calling me by this by this name that we all use, Rat. Because
Okay.
if you keep the ball too much, you're considered a rat. If you celebrate, you're called a
Whoa, what are you doing?
toxic rat.
Okay, I didn't
Yeah,
know that, man.
so I've been called
Yeah, and
toxic rat
celebrate.
before. Yeah. It's insane.
Well, that doesn't sound like too much fun. Whoa.
Bro, how? Honestly,
I don't know.
it's incredible, really. Toxic. I've just been called that
My
so many
passing
times.
has like literally gone for a toss, man. I mean I pass into the other person's feet. Like I'm like that now. I don't know what is up.
Bro, I've seen people, honestly, I'm gonna say this, like I've seen people look down on the controller and play. How do you do that?
No way.
I
No
mean,
way. What are you saying? Are you serious?
yeah, I mean, I've seen people honestly, like just looking down on the controller and saying, "Okay, am I doing this right?" Obviously, I'm not talking about hardcore gamers. I'm talking about people who want to be
Yeah,
gamers
yeah.
but who don't know like anything, basically. really funny to look at them. It's like, you know, like, you're still amateurs. You need to learn. Bro, what is going on?
I don't know how this happened. Well, I mean, he got the ball. And
look,
Icardi again.
So he's sitting on me, looking at the camera, and celebrating like that. Don't call me toxic, chat. Look at what he's doing. Look at what he's doing.
Well, it's just instinct. As soon as I score a goal, the analog goes up and down, and I press random buttons, and he just celebrates. But well, Icardi's been working really well for me, man. I mean, he scored a goal in the last match too. He usually doesn't work that well for me.
Yeah, no, he's definitely.
And honestly, I think I'm kind of biased towards him, like, but not like towards not liking him in a way, because I miss Cavani, man. Like, I really miss Cavani.
Oh, I mean, well, Cavani's in my team. He's not doing anything. Might as well take him back. He's not doing
well,
anything
yeah,
in this game.
As soon as you say that, he's like, bro, I'm gonna score for you now.
Yeah, he's one of those fancy kids, no? Who's gonna, like, you know, you tell them, like, you don't know anything, and he's gonna start juggling with the ball, trying to prove his worth.
No, but I mean, Cavani headers are unbeatable. Just like Lewandowski, I feel like Cavani headers are unbeatable.
Bro, what is this? Guys, okay, now 82nd minute,
just...
I'm losing. Like, look at him celebrating also. What a goal, by the way. That
Jeez, man. Thanks.
No, I have to score now, bro. It's up, you know, it was
pride
now.
Just, let's read the chat after this. Just take 7 minutes and make your comeback, because I know that's all you need to, like, score 5-6 goals.
No, I don't think
go
so.
Go for it.
I don't think so. You let me score, bro. You're actually killing it, honestly. You know, this is what I talk about. No, people play mind games with me by saying, bro, you'll thrash me 32-0, and then they end up actually beating me. I legit said that to you in the group, you know, that day when we spoke initially.
Yeah. I remember, man. But it's just, honestly, I think it's just... it's just the focus, man. Wow, gotta take it. Why is he not snatching the ball? Okay, yeah.
PSG is very OP.
Cool. I have a... Okay.
Oh, what a block, man.
What is the keeper doing, man? He's looking at the ball going to you. Not yet, bro. Not yet. We still have time, and I think it's going towards a draw. Fuck! Sorry. No, damn!
Now I'm gonna celebrate. Why wouldn't the game let me celebrate?
No. Because the game thinks that you're not as toxic. It's fine. The game likes you. Man. So, what are we doing now?
It's gonna go to extra. Oh, it's not going extra time. Oh, that's interesting. Pens.
This is actually good.
What can we do though? Like, will we have to start a new game?
Damn, yeah, we have to. And I'm actually getting calls again and again because I have to go meet someone. There's a movie shoot going on over here. I need to be on set at 11
In like 13 minutes.
I think we should do more of these sessions very soon though, man. It was a great time with you today.
Absolutely.
And the best part is we ended up in a draw. So, like, you know, it keeps both of us in place. It's really good, man. I had a great time with you today.
It was fantastic, bro. Like, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream, by the way. Obviously, 32 has to go real quickly, but do check out his music, by the way. Check him out on Instagram if you're not already. And thank you so much, bro. Once again, before you go, just ask everyone to, like, donate for this great cause, and then we'll see you more often on my streams.
Yes, guys, please donate to this and this cause, and you will see me back here really, really soon. As soon as we get some time from the current schedule and Lokmanya has some time, I'm going to be back here. But please, let's push this cause a little. The kids need our help, and I think it's Corona has been really bad for the country. Otherwise, like, you know, people have suffered quite a lot. So this is the least we can do.
Absolutely, guys, and we will keep on doing this, but we have to let 32 go now. Thank you so much, bro. I had the best time, honestly, in a long, long time, in terms of like playing FIFA for fun.
Absolutely same, bro. Absolutely same. This was so much fun. Let's do this again. And next time, I'm gonna be playing you on my PS5 as well. I'm gonna be in my room. Today, I'm in the studio.
Awesome, awesome. So we have a PS5. Like I also have a PS5, so we'll definitely connect.
Yeah, that's why you told me, right? So it's gonna be a little. Comparatively, like I don't know if it's gonna make a difference or not, but there's a difference in the FIFA PS5 and the PS4 version, right? Like I think from what I've read, they function differently.
They do.
Yeah,
they
so let's play that one and see you soon, brother. And thank you so much for having me here.
As always, bro.